finally here.
Yes, yes, yeah. Quite excited, nervous. How are you feeling?
Yeah, good. Finally get to relive Kunur from a different angle.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Looking forward to what's about to come.
Yeah, yes. I'm quite excited for our future together, life together. We actually joined EY together. So he was also in Christ. I was also in Christ, but we never met in campus.
We didn't know each other at that time. We met when we were placed in the same office.
Yeah, so yeah, that's how we met. And yeah, he has a very funny anecdote even before we met regarding me.
Yeah, she did not have a surname at that time. When we got the email of who got placed in the company, there was no surname, and I was like, who's this girl without any surname? And I judged her a lot. And little did I know that I will end up marrying this girl, but yeah, that's what happened.
Yeah, yeah. So we met at work, and then a few years. It was basically we were really good friends at start, and then once he switched jobs, then we were okay. This is something more than friendship, and then from there, it started in Bangalore, and then now it's continuing in London. So yeah, quite excited for what the future holds for us.
വിവാഹ നിശ്ചയ പത്രിക ചെന്നൈ കലാശ്ശേരി ജാനകി ഭവനിൽ സി പി വിജയരാഘവന്റെയും ഉഷാരാഘവന്റെയും മകൾ അനുശ്രീയും പുനെ വിമാൻ നഗറിൽ രാജഗോപാലൻ അയ്യങ്കാറിന്റെയും പുഷ്പ രാജഗോപാലന്റെയും മകൻ ശ്രീനിവാസൻ രാജഗോപാലൻ അയ്യങ്കാർ ശുഭം തമ്മിലുള്ള വിവാഹം നിശ്ചയ സാമൂഹം
കൈമാറും.
Bucket list, I think we have different bucket lists. Like mine is traveling around the world with him, of course, but going around different places. And I know he also wants to do that.
Yeah, I think our combined bucket list would be to visit at least every continent and have good memories in every city, in wherever we go in each of these continents. I think first thing that comes to mind is looking at the, what are those called?
What?
Northern Lights.
Oh yes, yeah.
Yeah.
It's been my wish to go see the Northern Lights for a very long time. So yeah, hopefully sometime soon we will go see the Northern Lights.